Well, let's see if I can get up there and, some kind of reasonable amount of time. Freaking allergies are crazy today. I would guess there would be a road that would come off of this, but I don't want to go to that road and then follow it. Sorry, Mike. I need the ingredients. I keep using and selling these potions, so... Oh shit, is this that place with all the light bouncing around? I think I have to enter from somewhere else. Oh shit. I've been spotted. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Stop it, Wolf. I put the charmed necklace back on for the 25 extra pounds, since that was being an issue. Sometimes I wonder if it doesn't shoot exactly what I'm aiming for, because it seems like I hit right where I need to hit a lot of times. And sometimes I hit the side of their head, it's not even like in the head, it's just like stuck to their head. I'm like, how is that a kill shot? It didn't even hit them. I mean, I was going for a headshot, but... the fuck is it? Is there anything else right there where he came from? How did I shoot that thing right in the chest? Right there. Oh. Ah! Where the hell am I? Ah. Slow-mo should have gone on for just a little bit longer right there. Was flipping pretty cool. Anyway, my fucking allergies, I gotta wipe my nose. Okay, I'm gonna sacrifice slowness for... Well, if there's joggers here, I need to be able to withstand more physical kind of damage, so... Shouldn't have to worry about Shriekwind Bastion. Why am I waiting for something to pop out of here? I've been playing this for a few days, so, and, you know, like all day yesterday, so. I kind of want to play something else, like, I got Diablo 2. I need to get somewhere in that. I just got it. I like the way they design stuff all different. It's not so similar as things were in Oblivion. I'm still doing that. It's been like 4 days since I've been playing this a lot. What the fuck? That looks kind of neat. I'll pick it up just for that. What if I need it? Why is it right here at the door? This place is already weird. More like I might need this here. I think this works better on undead anyway. At least skeletons, but skeletons are weak. When they have big open rooms like that. But that kind of bothers me, so. I'd rather sweat the small stuff first. Get it out of the way. So, well, that's a different thing to think about. Torture devices and vampires, huh? It's a lot different than just the regular draugrs I was thinking I'd be facing. Stop it. This thing just straight up ran away from me. Bright in here. I like to look around because, you know, somebody designed the ceiling too. I don't want to think about it. Do I want to go in here or do I want to go in the other way? Because I think that makes a big difference sometimes.